Ladies and gentlemen, OGW presents Cyber Golday match card. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm your commentator, Nick Evans, here with you to explain how you guys can vote for the OGW Cyber Golday match card. Now, the only way you guys can possibly vote is watch this whole video, the stipulation that you like, vote for it, or the superstar that you like. Vote for it, etc. Now, if you vote for one thing, you have to vote for it all. You can't vote for one thing because your vote won't count. You could just put match 1, match 2, match 3, match 4, match 5. I don't care. Just write what stipulation you want in the order that the video shows. The video will show in the order of the match card. And if there's any changes throughout the match card before Cyber Golday is posted, we will obviously make a video. Now, during this video, you guys will see how, not how to vote, but the matches and the superstars. If there is a black screen with a question mark, that means mystery opponent, or you guys get to vote for that opponent. After it shows the wrestlers, it will then show a black screen quite like the one that you should be seeing in the video soon, saying stipulations, and then the stipulations will be there. Now, ladies and gentlemen, have fun. Please vote for everything. We need your votes, and send this video around. After 2 weeks, this video has been posted up. OGW Cyber Golday is coming for you. Ladies and gentlemen, please vote. Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, our first matchup will be the new movement, Tyler Spades and Prototype, in a tag team match against their opponents, the Noble Striker, Chris Striker, or End Noble. And you guys get to choose the stipulation here. The stipulations are tables, false count anywhere, or tornado tag team. And then the match after will be Drake Demont in a pure championship match against this man, Aleister Cross, and you guys get to choose the stipulation. Stipulations are tables, false count anywhere, or steel cage. And then the Hardcore Tell will be on the line. Former Hardcore Champion Payne will be in a fatal four-way against Justin Justice. Superhero. Carnage and Ali Main, who is reported as Ali Main, the Hardcore Champion, and the stipulations you guys get to vote for are these. Extreme Rules, False Count Anywhere, or Elimination First Blood, and then it'll be a mystery opponent for the Entertainment title against Joshua Cross. You guys obviously get to vote for the stipulation, not the mystery opponent here. And the stipulations are Last Man Standing, False Count Anywhere, or a Ladder Match. And then it'll be Jay Jones versus his long-heated rivalry, Kevin R, on the Money in the Bank. And these stipulations are Money in the Bank, TLC, Extreme Rules, or First Blood. And the Money in the Bank will be on the line in that TLC match. And now the match after that will be a mystery opponent you guys get to vote for versus Joel Gonzalez, the Fury Champion. You guys get to vote for the mystery opponent. And the opponents are going to be amazing. I read them earlier. You guys are going to like this. It will be Rom. If he loses, he gets fired on Fury, Antonio Crisis, or both, which will be a three-way dance. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, what the opponents. And then our main event will be Stigma, the Chaos World Champion, versus Define, versus Mad Attack, ladies and gentlemen. A triple threat match for that title, and the stipulation will be a three-man elimination chamber, three-man 20-minute Ironman match, or a three-man ladder match for that Chaos World Championship. It's going to be amazing. And ladies and gentlemen, that's Cyber Golday. It will all be revealed. And guess what? Vote now!